my dudes.
Okay, so today I have a new special guest. Julie! Okay, so today we are going to be teaching her cat therapy.
She's not very social.
No.
Not at all.
All right, so let's get on with the video. So we left Daisy alone for a few minutes and
write down your fears.
So she would write down your feelings? Oh, she wrote down
her fears.
A few fears. Let's see what they are. My fears, the other cats, people, everything. All right, this might be a while. Okay, so our first task is going to be getting her out of her cat castle thing before we get to her list of fears.
It's gonna be like really difficult.
Yeah, this might be a while. Come on, Daisy. Go.
She goes in the, she doesn't even fit.
She doesn't fit in there. Doesn't she seem a little uncomfortable to you guys? I mean, like, hello? Alright, so, we're gonna just bribe her with a treat now, so maybe she'll come out. Yeah, we're great therapists like that, but let's see if this works.
Got a treat.
Smell.
What, a treat?
She's even scared of a treat.
Ooh, do you want the treat? Ooh. Now come! Look, she's scared of the treat.
It's what not gonna eat you.
Doing?
Ready? Follow the treat with your eyes.
Ooh. I'm gonna get another little angle over here.
Oh. Here, eat the treat.
Okay, so the treat didn't work, so now we're trying this weird cat invention.
And she really likes it.
Yeah, she really likes it. Here, let me try. It's like a brush on a hand glove thing.
Yeah.
And she
really
likes it.
It's really satisfying when you take all the hair off. It's kind of gross.
Oh, well.
She looks so annoyed right now.
Doesn't that feel nice? Oh, yeah. Ew, cat fur. Okay, so our second idea didn't work. So now I think we're just making her more comfortable because she had a treat and we were like just rubbing her. So I don't know what to do now. Maybe we have to like just scare her. Oh, she just raised her butt.
Bah! Boo, what kind of scare her at?
Our next idea is just trying to like make her come out to have some fun, but she's just not having fun.
Is she even awake?
I don't know. It looks like she can't even see it, but I think she can.
She's going.
Yes.
Daisy.
Okay, so now we need to answer her, or face her fears.
Okay, dude.
Oh, she's running away.
Thank you.
she's going into the kitchen.
No, she's not.
Run.
No, back here again.
No, you can't go in there.
Okay, so Julie just left the room, and the little white part I'm gonna take off. It looks kind of like me, like a tooth. So I'm gonna act like my tooth fell out. So ready? All right. So this is gonna be my tooth. In the middle of you, I'm gonna put this in my mouth. I'm gonna like, oh my god, my tooth. Just coming. My tooth is so ugly.
Mine aren't.
Yeah. It fell out.
Your tooth did?
Just kidding.
Oh.
It's a piece of candy corn.
The break's over and we found the suspect outside.
The suspect?
Oh, maybe she likes candy corn. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna try to do the list here because we can't really move her. So the first fear she has is with other cats. So we brought the other cat.
Cause like I have so many cats.
Excuse me. Excuse me. She has.
Don't be a bad girl.
So next on the list is people, and she's doing pretty good with it. We couldn't really finish the cat one because
someone's not happy.
Oh, she's itching or something. Oh, I'm killed. Oh no, she's going.
Please don't do that again. Such a weirdo.
So before we go to the next fear, we're gonna make them an obstacle course, and maybe they'll do something. Okay, so we're making the obstacle course. So what we have is the tube, and then we have this thing right here, which is like, whoa, and she started. And so, and then right in front of her is like this green thing that she has to fight. And then there's pillows right here and right here that she has to try to jump onto. So let's hope she doesn't.
Fight.
Okay, so, okay, it's really low, but, so you can see the whole obstacle course now, and so now we're gonna get her to start with the laser, so. So she didn't do the obstacle course, so that didn't really work. So now we're gonna go back to the last fear, which is basically everything. So now we're just gonna try to play with her, and we're gonna see if she plays.
Ready to play?
Oh, Daisy.
Daisy, we wanna play. Where are you going?
Let's see if she is afraid.
I wanna use the laser. You should use the laser. so I have the laser. And I want to see if she likes it. Okay, it's right there.
She's some girls feel best in the tiny dresses. Some girls none of us sweatpants looking like a princess.
Okay, so I don't really think she likes this laser. I mean, if that were a cat, I would like it. But she doesn't. Yet. I think she's sleeping. She's literally sleeping. Candy corn? She's not actually gonna eat it. So now us, the two therapists, are going to play on the cat chorus that we made.
Jelly. Follow the laser.
I don't know if I can
get through
this hole.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Oh, I got it.
Defeated. Now the pillow.
Follow the laser.
We're gonna say bye now.
Bye.
And I'll put Julie's link in the description. So you should subscribe and smash that like button. And give this video a thumbs up if you liked it.
It wasn't successful.
Yeah, it was.
But we tried though. And I got some battle scars.
Yes. Okay, so thanks for watching.
Bye.